This video will show you how to combine the contents of two cells into a single cell using Microsoft Excel. I created this example for a video about using dates in SPSS. I needed a small data set of birth years and months. I will show you how I created the fake data, and then how I combined the years and months into a realistic looking new variable of birth dates. To create the birth years, I simply created a list of years from 1955 to 2006. Type 1955, 1956, 1957, so that Excel can see your pattern. And then drag the handle down to 2006. Now, of course, this looks suspicious, having all of these years in order. So, in order to randomize them, I created a random number using the function equal sign RAND, and then dragging it down the column. All that remained was to sort the years by the random value in order to randomize them. Next, I entered some values between 1 and 12 for the months. Notice how every time you do something in the dataset, the random numbers regenerate and change. I'm confident, however, that if I use this random number for sorting once again, the results will look random. So the last step was to sort again by the random number, and now I have a reasonable looking list of years and months of birth. And now it is time to cover my tracks, so I delete the random number. I want to merge the data in these cells so that I have the numeric month, and then a slash, and then the numeric year. I do not want Excel to do any math, just give me the actual values that are in each cell. In order to merge these two cells, I use this formula. Equal sign, to tell Excel that I'm creating a formula. B2, followed by an ampersand, which prints the value in B2 rather than using that value for math. And then, quotation, slash, quotation, which will put a slash between these two values and not try to divide the values. Then another ampersand, preceding A2. And the formula is complete. This creates a single cell comprising the numeric month in cell B2 with a slash and the actual value in cell A2, which is the year. Double-click to copy to the remaining cells. And that is how you combine the contents of two cells into a single cell in Microsoft Excel.